So I'm discuss very important one, that is called how to we can update for the Google Maps service areas is the first option. And we can, one more option is called services. How to use the services option. So previous we do the service areas, but very important key point is called services. Services means if you go to your Google Maps, the important tab is called services. Click the services tab option. Here we can add the n number of services here. How much you charge, everything. So this is all will be coming to the particular option. So there will be charge will be different options here. So in this one, digital services, we can add price, best price in Hyderabad. So we can give the option for in this option. Then you can add it up to 1000 words. The 1000 words will be added by your particular option. So why we can selecting these options, select here, people will be here, no enter will be working, just add the key points. So after we can accept by these key points and add it and save this option. Then add one more item. So where we can add by n number of items based on the services. Here we can call digital marketer services at price in output. So we'll start this for add your information. Click for add. We can add for n number of services based on the sections. Add the service name, add your items based on that. So I'm writing for which one? Digital services. Next section. I'm writing for website design and development services. Here writing for design and development best price in Kondapur. You not give the price. So here we can add the content. So content we're writing for using website. I'm select content, copy. Description part, only one problem is called title will be accepting 140 characters. Description will accept by the 1000 characters. Here always title will be keyword types important. Keyword type. So here I'm selecting for item. So in this one, we have the second, how many cells we added? Website and digital marketing. Here we can add the number of items. Like dynamic website. Dynamic website will be digital marketing. Same like we add the n number of items. Here, change the keyword. It services as a best price in Kondapur, best price in Gachibowli. We can add the n number of item. Each category, we can add the subcategories called all will be items. First one is the service is the main name. Related will be all keywords writing for the item option. So we are mentioned by the services. We can mention all services. So we mentioned by the only for website design, main category. Only item will posting by website design related content. Now is the digital marketing. I'm posting for digital marketing items. When I'm posting for website design, items are website design related content. This is called Google Map services. Service area is different. Services will be different. Service area is nothing but what are the service area you are providing. That is option will be give the service areas. This is service areas. And this is the
where we are providing.
And the services. So both will be there. So one will be service area, one will be services option. Service area nothing but we can add only for 20 service areas. But services we are adding for n number of main category and subcategory items.